Hello students, today we will study English Literature, Chapter 2, Grandpa Farooq's Garden. This is a story about Grandpa Farooq's garden. His grandson Amir loved this garden. He loved the fruits, leaves, flowers and the trees there in the garden. So children, let's see what happens in the story. First, I will do the loud reading of the paragraphs. Thereafter, I will explain them. Grandpa Farooq's Garden. Grandpa Farooq's garden was Amir's favorite place. Amir loved the fruits, the leaves, the flowers and the trees there. He also loved spending time with Grandpa. They walked together in the garden every week. When they finished, they enjoyed the fresh fruits from the garden. One day, Grandpa was very quiet. He walked in the garden without saying a word. They plucked fresh fruits, but Grandpa didn't eat any. "What's wrong, Grandpa?" asked Amir. "My garden is dying, Amir," replied Grandpa. "Why do you think so?" asked Amir. "Look closely," said Grandpa. "Some pests are eating the plants." Amir looked at the leaves of the plant nearby. Half the leaves had been chewed off. I will explain paragraph wise. Grandpa Farooq's garden was Amir's favorite place. Amir loved the fruits, the leaves, the flowers, and the trees there. He also loved spending time with Grandpa. They walked together in the garden every week. When they finished, they enjoyed the fresh fruits from the garden. Children, what was the name of Grandpa? The name of Grandpa was Farooq. So, Grandpa Farooq had a beautiful garden, which was the favorite place of Amir. Amir loved the fruits, leaves, flowers, and trees there. He liked the beautiful garden of Farooq. He also loved spending time with Grandpa. They walked together in the garden every week. After finishing the work, they used to eat fresh fruits from the garden. Now, we will see the next paragraph. One day, Grandpa was very quiet. He walked in the garden without saying a word. They plucked fresh fruits, but Grandpa didn't eat any. Children, one day, Grandpa looked very sad. He walked in the garden, but he did not say a single word. Grandpa and Amir plucked fresh fruits, but Grandpa did not eat any fruit. What is the meaning of plucked? Plucked means picked fruits from where they were growing. Now, we will see what happens the next. "What's wrong, Grandpa?" asked Amir. "My garden is dying, Amir," replied Grandpa. "Why do you think so?" asked Amir. "Look closely," said Grandpa. "Some pests are eating the plants. So children, Amir asked Grandpa, "Grandpa, what happened to you? Why are you looking so sad today?" Grandpa replied, "Amir, my garden is dying." What's the meaning of "my garden is dying"? It means all the flowers and plants in the garden are dying, drying up and becoming smaller. Amir did not understand. So he asked again, "Why do you think so?" Grandpa replied to him, "Look closely. Some pests are eating the plants." What is the meaning of closely? Closely means carefully, with a lot of attention. And what is the meaning of pest? Pests means insects or animals that eat plants. So Grandpa showed Amir and said that some insects are eating the plants. Now we will see the next paragraph. Amir looked at the leaves of the plant nearby. Half the leaves had been chewed off. Students, Amir looked at the leaves of the plants and he found that half of the leaves had been chewed off. Chewed off means beaten off parts of leaves or eaten by the insects. That's why Grandpa was sad, because insects were eating the plants and he was worried that what will happen to his garden. So children, once again I would like to explain the paragraph in Hindi. बच्चों, हम लोग इस स्टोरी में देखते हैं कि ग्रैंडपा, जिनका नाम फारूक था, उनके पास एक सुंदर सा गार्डन था जो अमीर का बहुत ही पसंदीदा जगह था। अमीर को उस गार्डन के पेड़ पौधे, फल फूल एवं पत्तियां बहुत पसंद थे। उन्हें अपने ग्रैंडपा के साथ समय बिताना बहुत अच्छा लगता था। वे दोनों एक साथ गार्डन में काम किया करते थे। जब काम पूरा हो जाता था, तो वे दोनों गार्डन के फ्रूट्स को तोड़कर खाया करते थे। लेकिन एक दिन ग्रैंडपा बहुत उदास थे। वे बिना बातचीत किए चुपचाप गार्डन में काम कर रहे थे। काम खत्म करने के बाद वे दोनों फ्रूट्स तोड़े, लेकिन ग्रैंडपा फ्रूट्स नहीं खाए। तो आमिर ग्रैंडपा से पूछते हैं कि क्या हुआ, ग्रैंडपा आप इतने उदास क्यों हैं? तब ग्रैंडपा ने कहा, आमिर, पौधों को कुछ इंसेक्ट्स खा रहे हैं। तो आमिर पौधों को नजदीक से देखते हैं और पाते हैं कि इंसेक्ट्स गार्डन के आधी पत्तियों को खा चुके हैं। बच्चों, आप इस पिक्चर में देख सकते हैं कि ग्रैंडपा पौधों को दिखाकर आमिर से कहते हैं कि इंसेक्ट्स किस तरह पत्तियों को खा रहे हैं। Children, hope you have understood the story. We will study rest of the story in the next video. Kindly do the loud reading and learn the spellings of difficult words which are written red in color and learn its meaning. Thank you.